Bank of Delaware is holding another series of drive-through mobile food pantries, one being held today at Dover International Speedway in Kent County. The food bank expects to be able to help up to 2,500 families today. Since its first mass distribution back in March, the organization has served nearly 12,000 households and has given out about 2 million pounds of food. The next distribution will be this Friday at 11 a.m. at Glasgow High School in Newark, Newcastle County.